Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. Here's a fun puzzle I received by email. The number abcdef is a special six-digit number. Imagine placing it as the first row of a 6x6 table. We find the rest of the rows by multiplying the number by 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This number has a special property. In every row, there are 6 different digits with no repeats, and in every column, there are 6 different digits with no repeats. In other words, this is a Latin square. And I should mention, you're multiplying the entire number in each row. For example, if the 6-digit number is 123456, then row 2 would equal 246912. You're multiplying the entire number by 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, not each individual digit in each column. So, the puzzle is, can you figure out a value for abcdef? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So I solved this seemingly impossible problem nearly instantly because I knew the fractions of 7 are cyclical. We start out with 1 over 7, which equals 14, 28, and 57 repeating. You can remember this as 14, 28, 57. We can find the rest of the fractions by 7 as rotations of this number. For example, to multiply this number by 2, we start out with 14, 28, 57 repeating, and then we shift the digits to the next smallest number. So to multiply by 2, we find the second smallest digit in the 6 numbers. This would be the number 2. So we shift over the numbers, so we start out with the number 2. So we multiply by 2 to get 28, 57, and 14. We can do this to find the rest of the fractions. To multiply by 3, we start out with 14, 28, 57. We then look for the third smallest digit, which is the number 4. We start out with the number 4 and shift over all of the other digits. We continue this process to figure out all of the other fractions of 7. You'll notice these are all rotations of the same 6 numbers. And we end up with all of the fractions of 7. So how does this help us solve the puzzle? Well, what we'll do is we'll go from fractions to 6-digit numbers. So we'll just remove the fraction parts, and we now end up with the number 142857, and all of these multiplications are still valid. We'll now arrange these numbers into a 6x6 table, and there you go! In every row, there are 6 different digits with no repeats, and in every column, there are 6 different digits with no repeats. This is a Latin square. ABCDEF is equal to 14, 28, 57. And I'm pretty sure this is the only solution to this puzzle because this is the only 6-digit cyclical number in decimals which doesn't have a leading zero. But I leave it open to you if you can find any other possibilities or prove why this is the only possibility. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. These math videos inspire and build confidence for people around the world, and they've already gotten over 100 million views. But the math meaties never praise these videos, and they spread their negativity. Let's be extra positive to cancel them out. Please help the cause by subscribing for free to get the newest videos and watching and sharing all of Mind Your Decisions videos. You can also email me a puzzle or math topic, presh@mindyourdecisions.com. Check out my books, which are linked in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon to earn exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your positive support.